The snow's been coming down at a pretty good clip all day today in the Lewiston-Auburn area. We're in Auburn right now. The speed limit on the turnpike behind me reduced to 45 miles an hour. We spent a lot of time on the back roads with Auburn police telling me that they rushed from one accident to another. Minor injuries reported, however, but it's basically slow going today as people continue to dig out from yet another snowstorm. In Auburn, Jim Keithley, News 8 Now.